Beethoven?
Yeah.
You mean Beethoven?
Beethoven, yeah.
Okay.
What about Johann Sebastian?
What? I'll just like fool around, like with my older brother.
Fool around, play. Like, what do you guys do?
My older brother would put like, Sean, play baseball. And let's play some catch, but I'm like, fine. So, sometimes I play catch with him, and like, we just play around the house. I had allergies, and I was about to sneeze, so then I sneezed and farted.
You sneezed farted? Nice.
Hanging out with my friends.
Mm-hmm.
Playing with the teachers a lot. And all the exciting stuff we do, like the Christmas program.
Yeah.
Retreat.
Are you looking forward to the retreat?
Yeah.
Two, one.
Looking forward to the retreat?
Yeah.
What's the theme of the retreat?
Be you.
What do you think that means?
It means be yourself, act like how you would in a normal day.
Yeah.
Jajimeon. Wait, my favorite food right now?
Well, as a kid.
Jajimeon.
What's your favorite food now?
Alright, for noodles, it would be jjampong. For beef meat, it would be samgyeopsal, pork. For any side dishes, it would be kimchi. For any cook, kalbitang. And
My favorite fast food food is burgers.
Where's your favorite burger?
I don't go to a lot of like homemade places. I go to like really fancy restaurants like Jack in the Box, Carl's Jr. And my favorite would be In-N-Out.
That's my favorite too.
When I grow up to be a man,
professional golf player.
Yeah? Why?
Because I've only been playing for like 3 years or like 2 years. And for a professional golf player, he would hit about 300 yards. I hit 200. And my mom told me not to say this, but a lot of people and adults I meet to play, they said that I could be a professional junior golf player. A chef of a restaurant of American and Asian cuisine, like noodles and like omelets and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Can I say two things?
Sure.
My mom always is on my side whenever my older brother and I fight. Like, when I go like, oh, mama! Oh, mama's going to hurt me! She can go like, Annie, stop it! And, the other thing is that she makes awesome food.
That's it?
And that... she always like is nice to me, and she understands whenever like I did something wrong or like I did something bad. She relaxes quickly and like is nice to me.
Say hi to your mom.
Hi.